What are you doing?
Don't think.
No. Off with you.
What do you think you're doing?
Climbing. What are you doing? No. I'm not even close to you. Come on.
Disgusting! You will suffer for your sin.
Eating berries?
Best keep to the shadows.
I'm sure I left the bread cooking.
Shush. Ha. So that wasn't very helpful. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck off! Stupid game. You go.
Yeah.
Alright. Come on, go!
Hey, you! Hold a moment! Wait, just a...
Will you know?
Wait, what?
All right. I need more damage on these things. Oh, good. It's a big asshole. Will you know?
You better not.
Ha. All right.
Was
it alive?
That's odd.
With
huge bags of gold.
Come on.
What was that?
I don't feel confident about jumping off here.
Nothing.
I'll keep a lookout anyway.
Not here, are you?
No.
I will find you.
Come on. Move on. Come on, move on.
What?
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. You can't go over the fucking spikes. I always do. Eventually. Shit. I want a bow. All right. All right. I think I can make this jump. I sure can. Shush. All right, nice and quiet. No, carry it, douchebag. Come on. All right, they got a big long patrol. Come on. Not quite. All right, here they come. They're gonna come up this side, I think. Well, that didn't work out the way I wanted it to. especially with the big guy. No, I'm probably okay, actually.
You will regret this. I am feared in battle. Have you not heard of
me? I heard you are a coward who steals credit for other men's bravery.
Yes! Nice hit! Keep it up! Measure your strike.
Oh, fucking.
Double weight for the one who picked me his head. Triple!
There is the coward now.
You are nothing!
Time to mint the meat! Oh, come on! Just you wait!
Come on, baby boy.
Where is he?
Stabby. Finally. Oh, this is what's called a bug, gentlemen. I don't get a little conversation with them.
Almar de Huar had questions about our friend's past. Smart. He was ordered to a meeting at the Great Garrison. One down. Now to deal with Al Aishma.
Hey!
Come here. Stabby. They're all filtering down. Gotta get out of here. Come on, go up. Go up, ya prick. Ugh. Remember how you can't go over spikes? And it's like, why wouldn't I be able to? Nobody's looking. Go up! A game about freaking climbing, and I have the most trouble fucking climbing. Like, literally, the free running is like 90% of the gameplay. What'd you do? Why does it fucking suck now? We added cool new traversal. Sure, you added interesting new traversal. That's fine. Where he like flips over things and slides and stuff. That's cool. But I'd rather have stuff that works, you know. Skillies. Elixir pocket. Extra tool capacity. Knife recovery. I like that one. I have a total of 6 skill points. I can distribute them as I like. Alrighty. That was kind of funny how I, like, slipped on the stairs. That was weird. No, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. Investigation. What? Nothing. So I was watching a podcast that I watch weekly, and interesting little thing, apparently Unity is actually okay now. Like they've done some work on Unity, which is better. You know, Assassin's Creed Unity was like famously botched coming out. If you've ever seen like the skinless dude with just like eyes and teeth, that's from Assassin's Creed Unity, and it's just completely botched as a game. So if they did something to improve it, since that would be, you know, positive. I don't know if I'm gonna do like a full LP, but I might give it a look-see. Might see if there's anything useful there. Because I'm kind of done on Assassin's Creed at this point.
Hold on. Won't take long.
Oh, you fuckhead.
There you are. I'll call for help.
It seems like I went the wrong way to get to my objective. But that kind of feels like cheating to me. But the game's built around it, so it's like, I guess I gotta use it as a mechanic.
You there? What?
Yes?
Yeah.
All right. Just a few more minutes and we'll be there. Wow, that is magnetic. That was from forever away.
Damn you!
So much for staying hidden.
Don't rush in yet!
Right!
You are Raven Bane.
Oh, that was lame. Well, I think that's about all I got in me today.